to Orkney, to this part of the world, especially here at Stromness, is the friendship and the friendliness that everybody has. It's wonderful.
Yay!
You know, I write a lot of songs for children, and one of the things that I did is I went off to Bury School the other day and entertained the children with some songs from New Zealand. And they've got a funny way of talking over here. Anyway, I'm getting used to it. But when I was 5 years old, I fell in love, as you do. I went to school. Standing under the sycamore tree was Mary. 5 years old, and I fell in love. And it's a long story. She hadn't fallen in love with me, though. Unrequited love at 5 is a very hard thing to overcome. Anyway, many years later, she married a friend of mine. And we've been friends for all these years. And this is a song dedicated to Mary and her garden. Mary and my first wife, Penny, who died of cancer, unfortunately, were the best of friends. And we used to go out to Mary's place and sit in her garden. And this is the song that I wrote for Mary. In a wild Mary's garden, underneath clear blue sky, listen to the bellbird talking to the old magpie. Sometimes they will talk of special days gone by. They taught each other how to fly. He found her in the springtime, promised he would be always there beside her. He loved her, don't you see?